dead body, not us.
Oh no.
Crash killed him.
That was amazing.